If ye abide in me, and my words abide in you, ye shall ask what ye will, and it shall be done unto you. For I am persuaded, that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature, shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Therefore, my beloved brethren, be ye steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, for as much as ye know that your labor is not in vain in the Lord. Watch ye, stand fast in the faith, quit you like men, be strong. Stand fast therefore in the liberty wherewith Christ hath made us free, and be not entangled again with the yoke of bondage. Wherefore take unto you the whole armour of God, that ye may be able to withstand in the evil day, and having done all, to stand. Prove all things, hold fast that which is good. Therefore, brethren, stand fast, and hold the traditions which ye have been taught, whether by word, or our epistle. But continue thou in the things which thou hast learned and hast been assured of, knowing of whom thou hast learned them. Let us hold fast the profession of our faith without wavering, for he is faithful that promised. If ye endure chastening, God dealeth with you as with sons. For what son is he whom the Father chasteneth not? Blessed is the man that endureth temptation, for when he is tried, he shall receive the crown of life, which the Lord hath promised to them that love him. Wherefore gird up the loins of your mind, be sober, and hope to the end for the grace that is to be brought unto you at the revelation of Jesus Christ. For this is thankworthy, if a man for conscience toward God endure grief, suffering wrongfully. Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour, whom resist steadfast in the faith, knowing that the same afflictions are accomplished in your brethren that are in the world. Ye therefore, beloved, seeing ye know these things before, beware lest ye also, being led away with the error of the wicked, fall from your own steadfastness. Behold, I come quickly, hold that fast which thou hast, that no man take thy crown.